Vipers lock horns with Express at its St. Mary's Stadium today in the in a fixture Nikola Kazovic side must win to ease pressure on the Serbian. After missing out on the FUFA Super 86, time champion started the season on a worst not losing 3-1 to NEC at Lugogo, which now means they must win against Express. It remains to be seen whether the tactician will have his best choice of centre-backs. Hilary Mukundane and Rogers Torach are available after they missed the neck defeat through injury, although both were named on the bench. Yassab must also organise his midfield, which looked porous, and is most likely to recall either Siraji Sentamu or Faruk Katongole to galvanise the centre of the park. In Express, they face a very formidable opponent who beat Mbale Heroes 2-1 at Nachivubo on Monday. The Red Eagles have experience in Emmanuel Waswa, Said Cheyuning and Daniel Shabena in midfield, with Samson Nyonjo leading the attack after he scored a brace on opening day. Mustafa Kiza is doubtful after getting sacked midway the season after he appeared to have cramped. Richard Basangwa joined the Red Eagles and as well could face his former paymasters of Vipers. Other match day two fixtures will see Maroons versing Wakiso Giants at Luzira, Bull FC taking on KCCFC at Najembe, Mbara hosting Police at Kacheka, while Bright Stars will host URA at Kavumba. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.